今天带大家去这个大富翁梦想世界。很适合家长带小朋友一起来玩的地方。咁啊，点去呢个地方呢？如果你搭巴士咧，就喺呢个香港站嘅 D 出口坐15号车或者 X 十五号车。如果搭小巴咧，就喺呢个香港站嘅 E 出口搭呢个1号 A 嘅专线小巴。如果你坐缆车咧，就喺呢个中环站嘅 J 2出口行去呢个山顶缆车站。好啦，咁我而家就喺呢个电梯嘅入口啦。咁呢部电梯咧专用带我哋去呢个大富翁嘅世界嘅。咁我入咗电梯之后咧，我哋会直上呢个十楼嘅。咁而家我哋啊直上呢个十楼去呢个大富翁世界啦。咁呢个地方咧就系占地20000平方尺嘅主题馆嚟嘅。咁入边有啲好多啲嘅经典嘅大富翁嘅游戏啦、介绍啦，同埋令到你可以置身呢个大富翁嘅世界入边。咁你可以探索到大富翁嘅金库啦，去攞啲钱去换一啲礼物啦，同埋睇呢个4D 嘅动感嘅电影，同埋可以玩呢个真人嘅大富翁嘅比赛。咁全程都一个漂亮嘅姐姐介绍啲游戏俾大家，同埋大家去玩呢个游戏嘅。咁我而家交翻俾个姐姐啦。咁另外咧，我会喺姐姐介绍完之后咧，我会创作一个 AI 嘅大富翁嘅歌曲俾大家。一路欣赏这个游戏。
Okay, we're gonna ask you how much money Monopoly have in the game. How many money? Yeah, you can guess. Okay, surprise. How much?
100,000
Wow, it's not that a lot. I'm gonna show you the answer later on. So before Monopoly kept rich, what did he do? Which industry did he do? 佢之前做啲乜嘢噶？做大富翁之前？
地产啊！
地产系关唔住一回噶嘛？因为依个咁多个图片里边咧，揾到佢以前做咩？佢 find the answer in the photo frame。
做咩啊？
Monopoly. He's already Monopoly. Which industry did he do? 整车. Hi, that's the answer. It's like vehicle repairing, like 整车啦. Before he get rich, he can doing the vehicle repairing and he want to find some resources. So he want to stick to Australia and go to the gold digger. And then he used the gold to transfer to the actual money and then buy a lot of property in the world, become the largest landlord in the world. And remember, in a peak, how much money do you rent? Do you still remember? How much? 320. 320, really? Are you sure? Hong Kong dollar?
320
was 400. It's okay, you got the answer inside. Okay.仲有一個不題就係第一部大富翁幾時嘅？第一部大富翁 and the first monopoly in the world. Last from last century, the hint is last century.
我哋識問題。
係幾多咧 ？Which year? Guess. It's older than us.
2001.
2001 is too young. It's too young. It's too young.
大富翁的梦啊，每个人都有。游戏世界里面漫步走一走，每张卡片都是希望的承诺。梦想世界，我们一起走。世界首先主题管理序吧，扔出骰子开始，数步步高。 角落藏着欢笑和惊喜，欢乐满天带你一起闯。向世界我们一起走，世界受建筑体管理寻宝，扔出骰子开始数步步高，每个角落藏着欢笑和惊喜，欢乐满天带你一起闯。
白富翁的梦啊，每个人都
悠悠，游戏世界里面漫步走一走，每张卡片都是希望的承诺，梦想世界我们一起走。世界收件主题管理续报，扔出骰子开始数步步高，每个角落藏着欢笑和惊喜，欢乐满天带你一起闯。哦，香港大富翁，梦想世界，每一步都精彩，每一刻都特别。哦，香港带你走进梦游园，拥抱这份快乐一起冒险。水猫在这特别的街，变成棋盘舞台缤纷不夜天，每个玩家都是心中的英雄，大富翁路上永远在前方。在这儿我们拥有无限可能，每一步都有新的故事发生，一起分享这欢乐的时光，向世界世界统统相连。哦，香港大富翁，梦想世界，每一步都精彩，每一刻都特别。哦，香港带你走进梦游园。
感谢观看，记得订阅香港背包，有新视频第一时间通知大家。